guys not another Marvel Heroes video. And yeah, let's get into it. Someone just dropped a note. I'll just drop a note there. All I know is that I'm going to take it. I'm going to sell it. I'm going to sell it. Zip tag, one of the time. Rare items. And, oh, okay, I'm not gonna sell that. Yeah, good. I have a time to sell that. You wanna sell that. I'm going to after that. Because we're only fine. 3 hours. Experience. And are you worth it, darn? I'm gonna pop my dog. down. Ends up standing for them. You're attacking me. Mental power, but I don't have the power of mind to be wrong. Better than that, dude. Oh, I can't even use it. This is so satisfying. That is true, Hawkeye. I hope they somehow bring in not his purple costume, but I know Avengers 2 is costume is supposed to be a little bit more like a full-on costume and less of that, you know, more like a cloak, a full-on full-body covering type thing. It'd be interesting to see if they give some sort of, like, at one point he has something like his mask and he wears in here. Yeah, something, I don't know, it could be anything, you know? Just, like, I don't know, sort of like the way he puts up his glasses or whatnot. I don't know. Different. Something like, more than just like wearing glasses to fight with gods and alien warlords and whatnot, you know? Captain America has his helmet for a little bit in the movie. While he's getting it knocked off, but. Guys, here I'm gonna end this video another video right here. And see you guys in the next video. Peace out.